There is a place, miles from everywhere, and miles from nowhere. There is a place where witnesses to the birth of a new nation stand as silent sentinels. There is a place where an icon to this new nation comes to rest. There is a place where the common man and his children can engage in the science of the world's fastest man-made machines. Geneseo, New York, is that place.
And at the Museum of Science and Technology in Syracuse, New York.